come with the plastic?
Mare DeLiza is in, excuse me, the Mare Duck Treatt is in our main Mare book, and therefore the foal is eligible to come back for the final weigh. Thank you. This filly was born in May, this year, the end of May, and today she shows us two things. Many people start saying that because their foals are higher behind than they are in front, that stops them from moving. The reality is that horses that are high behind can still move, and this filly is a very good example of that. She's probably 5 inches higher or 4 inches higher behind, and she still comes under herself with her hind legs and carries herself. She has very, very good movement in her trot. At the moment, she's trotting out a little bit in front, but we would hope that as she broadens in her chest, that will correct itself. She had a very good walk, and her type is also very good. When she starts to trot, she has a lot of trot. She has a very good canter, and I think this is a very good type of filly, and today she was awarded a premium. Thank you. We will give the premium class up at the end when we're finished. Thank you.
we're good.
Ha ha ha.